hear the rain. I think we're live. Happy Groundhog Day. A little while ago. 2 days ago. Xbox said stream one way. Now Xbox is telling me stream another way. Sometimes I wonder. Yep, it's morning. Here. Well, no, it's not snowing. It's just cold where I am. Oh, Lord. I've got a lot of stuff to do today. Okay. Let's see where we're going first. Get some blackberries, okay. Good enough. Left your map open. And plants. Need blackberries. Berries. Right. Lots near Manzanita. Okay. What else? What do you need? What are the collectors? Wildflowers, antique alcohol bottles, and we gotta sell some
all
stuff.
Right, I'm just gonna say, now I know you've got your fingers in a few other pies now, and that's fine. Just don't forget to make time for our business too.
Can't think when you're talking. Flowers, bottles. Okay, gotta turn off the tarot cards. Flowers. Wait, where are my flowers? I need those guys. Okay, flowers, bottles, I can turn off the coins, and heirlooms, arrowheads, bird eggs. And there we go. Alright, there she is. She is not far from Manzanita. Okay. What do I want to do first? Oh, we gotta go. 20 carcasses within 10 minutes. Oh, that's gonna cut into my pocket pet pile. One resupply down within 10 minutes.
I assume Miss Fike's keeping you busy?
Moonshine, play with the band. Can do those too. Blending tonics crafted or used. And cooking. Oh yeah, okay. Craft or cook. Builder's camp. So we can combine that with cooking season pork. Okay. Alright. Time is it? Early morning. nearby campus outside of Rhodes. Oh, there's a bottle of alcohol. Near Boulder Glade. Okay. Here's my horse. Yeah, I guess I'll make myself some stew while I'm at it. whoop. Careful. Got some drift going with my controller, so I gotta take it apart. Something. Just want to be a reasonable distance away. Let's make some drunkard lunch. Yeah. Drunkard's lunch. Delicious. What's the recipe again? Bourbon and rum. Ah, okay. Bourbon and rum. Bacon meat. Before I do that, do I have to? I don't have to take a hearty tonic, okay. I have to take a Lenny tonic. Get that one done right away. One now. Another later. let's see. Ooh, better clean that. You got drift going here. That's not too bad. Not expecting delivery. Let's check. Bye for now. Make sure I know where I'm going first. Try to remember, does the train track run alongside? No. It's nearby, but that's about it. Okay. Let's go this way. Twice. Where are you going, silly horse? Come back here. Let's get off the road. Stay. Oh, fuck. Okay. For some rats. No rats. Disappointing. Nudge. Not even little birds. That's weird. Oh. Oh, he bit me! Snake fight. Look at that. No, no, don't pick up him. Skin, okay. Never. Pick up your hat. Oh, I know what I want. I want my throwing knife, not my curving knife. What do they call it? Melee knife. Uh-oh. I think I'm poisoned. Oh yeah, I'm poisoned. I can't remember what do I need to eat to get rid of that. It's been so long since I've been poisoned. Poisoned. ingredients. Ginseng? Ah, good. Yes, the effects of poison have worn off. Yay! Alright, this... There's a rat. Okay. This... I hear them, and I don't see them. Oh. Damn it. Darn. One rat. Might be a crow over this way. See anybody? What do I see here? Badger. Oh, there it is. Oh no, it's a raven. Sure, there was crows flying up there, but I'm wrong. Oh, jackrabbit. I don't want a jackrabbit. I want... Okay. Oh, yeah. I have to remind myself again. I cannot say the SQ word out loud. It's going to trigger my dog. And he'll run to look out the window to hunt those critters from the backyard. Red SQs, gray SQs, black SQs, brown rats, black rats, like all the ones I'm trying to hunt here. And my voice is going. What the heck is going on? Why am I losing my voice? My friends will be a silent stream. Okay, this is way out of control. Getting more critters than this. Can I get one brown rat? Should be a couple in here. They like this tree. Let's see. Let me check. Oh my goodness, my voice. Materials. Alright, how many small critters do I have? One. Six. And that's 12. 13. 15, 18, 20. I have enough. Oh, didn't even see that. Must be a present. Oh, yeah, see, I don't have any critters left. I have to restock. I was hoping this would be a good place to restock today, and apparently it isn't. I have enough for the daily. Twenty Kirkses, okay. I'm gonna load up my weight to my wagon. I think I have wolf carcasses in my wagon. Perfect ones too. Oh, I don't want to use them up though. But I know I can fill up my trader wagon. Seven medium carcasses. I'd only be able to have to use 13 of my little pocket pets. Okay, let's see if we can get some rats in SQs. Church. Not get charged by boar either. Alright, let's hear at the church. I feel something. I turned off that collectible on the map, so I'm not seeing it, but Alright, that's good. Oh, okay. This will come here. Let's go. Go. Sure, there was another one. Yes. Yeah. Oh, come back here. Oh, you know what I'm gonna have to do? I'm gonna have to do a sail mission. Oh, man. One star by the time I get him. Cool. little birds. Those are good. Oh, yes. Yes, yes. Good, good, good. Trench, okay. Good boy. What's that? Badger. Yeah, I guess I could get a badger. Oh, no, I know. It's not working now. I got tranquilizer on. Good for me now. Right. Wasting my tranquilizer bullets, darn it. Songbirds, come on. I was hearing an SQ, but it's fine, that's fine. And I don't want Raven. Alright, three on Collie. Rolling in the catnip. Uh oh, I'm in the road. Alright. Hey. thought. Welcome, Sean. I don't have a cool group name, you know. I heard you. Howdy. Just be a silent streamer. I seem to be losing my voice. Let's go find the train tracks. Oh. This is why when I'm doing 24 hour, don't do anything. I trot. This is what happens. I have 1, 2, 3, and 4 in my hand. Let's run to camp. Darn it, I can't pick up that one too. Run with one over each shoulder. You can't though. Yeah, I know! You should be able to throw one over each shoulder, or even a brace, like tie two of them together, and you sling them over your shoulder. One hangs in front, one's in the back. And off you go! This would be the perfect time for a cougar to come out and get me. But, lucky there's not never one been seen in this here parts. We're gonna get there. Okay, we made it back. Okay, let's go turn these in and get our 20 Kirkses. Got a head start with the 4. Oh yeah, I got a sail mission.
Excellent. Thank you.
But I've got room. Let's see here.
Yeah, anything's better than nothing.
I know.
Okay, this'll have to do. That's top notch. This is 4. Good quality. Very 5. Nice. I suppose this will do. Okay 7. Then. No comment. I'll 8. Take whatever I can get. Good 9. Stuff. Beautiful. 10.
11. 12. 13. 14. 15. 16.
Guess beggars can't be choosers.
18. 19. I counted 20. I didn't see the thing come up that says I got gold. 19. Count? No, I did not. Our characters are idiots.
Did I ever tell you right, I briefly trained as an acrobat in Portugal? I think it's one of the reasons I've stayed so spry. He was a strange man. Claimed to be a mute, but talked in his sleep.
All right, Madame Nazar is near Manzanita. Yeah, we gotta cook, eh? Cook seasoned pork, was it? Yes, seasoned pork. And blackberries. Okay, so I think we're going to go. Okay, blackberries. Okay, there are some near Manzanita. Oh, and there's alcohol there, so we're gonna go there. I keep those wolves in my wagon for those deadly carcasses. Deadly carcass challenge. $6 to go to Manzanita, but it's only $2 to go to my shack. I mean, $3. Go here. How close is the blackberries? Then we'll go Manzanita after. It's a cheaper option. Hit the diddly challenge. What's your name, Bo Diddly? What are you doing, diddly squat? Alright, I'm gonna wait for the moonshine. But I'm going to go. Eventually. Get the alcohol.
Ho!
Other times he jumps from a standstill, and then sometimes nope. That was too high. This curd down there. Tricksy this little curd. That now, what was the alcohol? Yeah, got it. So that's one. Let's get some blackberries. Should be some here. Buddy. Red husky. Come here, boy. No? Okay. Come on. Come here, boy. Look at me. I want to pet you. How come I can't pet him? All right, focus. Let's get some blackberries. All right, that's two. One. Here to capital A. And then there next capital A. Cully, so helpful to have a horse that helps you pick up your herbs and berries. Thank you. There we go. Got that done. Pick up a little oregano. Is far enough that I can do wilderness camp. Cook my seasoned pork, yes! Okay, let's get some cooking done. Oh, pork. Got a lot of oregano. Let's do oregano! I mean, coffee in real life, not in game. The heck's on my foot. Okay, we can stow that. Yes, we got. Oh, okay, there's some weird animation going on. Oh, I'm standing in a plant. Okay, it's not weird. It's just me. All right, let's change it to cook something else. What have we got? Minty venison. Got a lot of game. I some more fish. Gotta break down some more fish. Beef. Guess I can do some of those. I'm gonna just cook some of these. Oh, wait, can I do a blending? Where is it? Tonic. Blending tonic. Oh, good, I got 5 black bears. Okay, great. I'll just grab one of those. That'll get my blending tonic daily done. Yes! Okay, so that was 3 cooked pork. That was 4. Store that, store that. And provisions. We'll just do some plain. So that was 3, 4, so this would be 5. That should be 7. Okay, great. That's done. We are leaving. Good, good. Got that done, got that done. And crafted 7 things. Crafted or cooked at a wilderness camp. Great. 3 done. Awesome. So, 1. That's on its way. Probably could knock those docked out. That'd be 4. 5, 6. Might get them all done. We'll see. Because I could always do this one later. Alright, collector. There. Okay, I got 1 alcohol, right. And, oh! Madame Nazar. Okay, we're gonna go see her. Sell some collectibles. I got caught the other day when I was collecting a collectible that you have to dig up. You don't know what you're gonna get. Jewelry, arrowhead, coin, whatever. And I can't see the road. It said that I had picked up enough of those collectibles, so... So, I couldn't pick up that arrowhead. Let's see here. Booster. I think I'll skin them. Oh, no, don't pick. that too close? Okay, great. That is perfect. Okay, have a great shift. This one. There we go. Okay. I thought I'd actually be attacked by the cougar that time. Around here. Yeah, so don't keep collecting, make sure you're collecting, stay at a reasonable level.
Hey, Blue, what have you found?
Have a look. Let's see. I have a whole bunch of collections ready, but okay, see, there are coins. Okay, wait, the coins are collected 15 to 15. No. That is.
Very well. I paid more for the whole set, you know.
Okay, I'm gonna just whittle this down. Because I'm pretty sure you can only collect 9.
I confess, I underestimated you.
Each. Where is that arrowhead? There's one arrowhead I should have too much of.
Alright! But it's worth selling these as a set, you know. That. But the whole set is worth your while. Alright! But it's worth selling these as a set, you know. Very well. I pay more for the whole set, you know. That. But the whole set is worth your while. Quite mundane, but I will take it.
Ah, this is the one.
Very well. I pay more for the whole set,
just
you know.
Whittle this down, pile down.
Charming but commonplace. Quite mundane, but I will take it.
Collect more.
Charming but commonplace. Alright, but it's worth selling these as a set, you know. Well.
I've already reached my
it would be a good day.
Limit. I don't have to sell her anymore.
But the whole set is worth your while.
What?
But it's worth selling these as a
set. You've got room to collect more.
Aha, yes. It is worth seeking these out.
I still got lots anyway.
Very well. I pay more for the whole set, you know. Done. But the whole set is worth your while.
That's enough. That's enough of that. Flower over there. Do I have to get flowers? So. Yeah, flowers, okay. Right, flower. Here.
Have you been seeking me for long?
a real beautiful.
Whoa, there he is. Darn it. Injured. Oh. I thought he was crouching. Oh, it's a 3-star. Hey, Miss Daffodil. I thought I winged him, but apparently I got him. Okay, there's my horse. He got scared. First, I'm gonna bring him here and I'm gonna shoo him away. Okay, now go. I'm gonna bring out the wagon. Go on. Get. Oh. Alright. We pray to the RDO gods that the wagon comes quickly and speedily. Amen. Our prayers are not being answered. Alright. Let's run with the cougar and hope that the wagon appears. Well, there won't be another one coming for a while then. Oh, there's my wagon. Oh, just crazy. Hopefully I didn't sneeze in the mic. Put you down. Just let me pick up the flowers. Okay. I really think I could have just held on to the cougar, you know, just bend over. Alright. Sometimes the wagon, I don't know, it can't reach you and then it's too far and then I keep running away. Stop! Stop. Stay. Stay. We have two perfect wolves. Okay. And one perfect cougar. Excellent. Alright, what flowers or else are there in this area? Really close. No, I don't feel like going the slow way. This is great for for our don't kill challenges sometimes, but I don't need to go the distance. We're gonna get rid of you. Feel the need for speed. This collectible's done. Great. I need. Don't need a raven. If it's a crow, I'll take it. Oh, people on. Let's get to a fast travel. Actually, get into my fast travel thing. Yes, okay. Where do I want to go? There's two flowers near roads. So I'm just gonna go get those. There's one here. More coffee. I need real coffee. Real life coffee. Oh yeah, I got the skins on the back. I think I'll stop. Sell those at the butcher.
Looking to sell your wares or buy some of the finest meat to ever grace
this town? Yes, indeed, sir. It's not my... Yes, I do. I do sing. I try not to. It annoys the NPCs. Oh, I guess I took out a box.
Come back when you're in the market for real quality.
Went to McDonald's yesterday, waiting for somebody, and I've forgotten how big their coffee cups can be. Saw somebody, I don't know, it was just a monster coffee. Monster coffee. Holy moly. Oh yeah. A lot of OES. Oh, wait, slow down. Is somebody coming? He's coming in hot. Oh, he's got a bounty. I can change my food. There we go. Stop at the fence. Get rid of a few things here, too.
Time no see, stranger.
Dynamite.
Got anything good for me by any chance?
Teeth.
All right, what do you have for me?
Some teeth.
Fine.
Bad.
Fine, I could take more.
Yes.
Not bad, this. Well, you don't do this as a profession, huh?
No. That's it. There it is. Here's the blower. Overshot. Right, so now there's another one. Out here. Another chocolate daisy, I think. Yes. Okay. Thunder and lightning. Nope. Oh yeah, the storms are gorgeous. I've taken some nice pictures outside of Saint Denis in the bayou.
Morning.
Morning. Right, stop raining. Gonna change. There you are. Good. Okay, got that. No, this game is a real fantasy because the squirrels, I said it out loud, SQs, they are determined. They don't get in the middle of the road and do that left, right thing. They have a direction to go, so that's not realistic in my opinion. One more and I could get that. Maybe three dailies off the list. Saw one over here. Take myself dancing. It's a snake, it's just a snake. It's not a puma. Or panther. Puma. It's a panther in the bayou. It's a cougar in the heartland. Sure. Oh well. Really must replenish my pocket critters though, on any chance I can. There's my favorite hunting bird. Birds. You can't look straight up if you're on a horse. You can look up higher when you're on your feet. Yeah, thing. Oh, somebody's camp. Sweet. Anything else here? Not even a rat. Alright, let's check. Let's check the leaderboard. Oh, Indian tobacco. I didn't even put that on my list. I could have done the two things at once. Oh, I was doing so well. Oh, yes, there was Indian tobacco right near the blackberries. And I didn't see it. Alright, I am. Near the Camasa River. Okay. There should be some over here. Breakfast. Stomach is growling. Oop. That's not going through over the mic. Let's see. Indian tobacco. Evergreen. Huckleberry. Huckleberry evergreen. This is bluebird. No, I mean root sage. I don't want it. Here we are. One, two, three, coming bird sage. Right, then no, there's more down here. Some breakfast or more coffee. All this collecting is working up an appetite. Okay. Perfect. Oh, raccoons. One player enemies lost it from horseback. Okay, we gotta hunt some raccoons. Skinner raccoons. Didn't read that further on the list. I could have been multitasking that too. Oh.
Hello.
Hello. Well, we could probably find a raccoon here. Oops. Nope, didn't do that. Go this way, straight ahead. Go around the, looking for raccoons. No, that's a muskrat. Plastic. I heard a muskrat. Yeah, they did. Okay. Raccoon. Of course, you were all over the place when I didn't think to look for you. Now I can't find you. I already got bit by a snake. You get poisoned. Slowly lose your health. It's okay, I had herbs to lessen the poison, so I'm cured. I'm fine. Not dead yet! This more chance of getting in the Scarlet Meadows than here, where I'll have a chance of running over an alligator. Looking for a raccoon. See her.
Oh, I can tell you're going to be in trouble.
Sprayed me with her noxious sedative the other day. Average weight. Yay! Scooby. Alright, let's get looking for raccoons. Muskrat. Don't need you either. Okay. Let's see. Where am I? I'm gonna go this way. I'm pretty sure I'll probably find a raccoon here. But if I head straight to the river, there's a chance. That's it. Okay, I'm gonna go this way and we'll go to the raccoon. Hit the lake. Turn around. Perfect land, perfect. One.
Trying to scare the rabbits away.
Yes, I'm trying to scare the rabbits. Let's find another. Fox. flowers. Now. Don't need you guys. Want another raccoon. Just one more raccoon. Thank you. Turkeys! Turkeys! Just, can you tell the raccoons to come out, please? Badger! Rats, turkeys, possums, holy moly. The land is bountiful, except for raccoons. Rats, come on, raccoons, where are you? I know where I can get one. I know where one hangs out if I need it. I was really hoping I could just find one close. Oh, no, that's awesome. Fall dead. Pretend they're dead. Oh, that's just what this collectible is then, since we're here. It's calling. Where am I now? I'm gonna go. Wait, let's see if I can travel from here. Great, there was enough room for a campsite. We're gonna go here. Go get that raccoon. from the sky. Don't. Oh my god. Right. Right. That's a briar raccoon. All right, I've had one in this area. Skunk. Stinky skunk. Badger, darn it. Or maybe I'm mixing it up with a badger. Maybe that was it. Except my critters. Lizard. Oh, that cost me $11, that mistake. Badger. I'm gonna find what I'm looking for. And I still haven't found what I'm looking for. I don't like that song in real life, and now it's stuck in my head. Put it away. Okay. I think I'm gonna go here.
This batch. We can sell it when you like it.
Yep. Alright, I'm gonna look at the catalog. Okay. Take a quick break. Be right back. Alright, I'm back.
There are bounty nearby. Versus. How many people are? 23. Oh, of course. Thank you. Let's see, do I even want to try on this server? There's already somebody gunning. Try to see if we can find a server with less people. Wait. Get the dancing done anyways. Is it dancing or singing? Singing or dancing? Which one are we doing? Play with the band. Okay. Whoop. Didn't see that coming. Just jump right out at me. What do I play? With the banjo? Bass? Piano? Fiddle faddle? Guitar? My washboard! Play the washboard. Don't mind if I do.
Damn. Give it your best. We got ourselves a music lover.
I like how I set the beat.
Maybe some of y'all know how this one goes.
I love how you can put the camera in cinematic and watch all the band and just pans around the room. It's great for when you're dancing or you're playing with the band. Oh, so fun. All right, we're gonna finish our set. Long set. Okay, this is the last flourish. There we go. Woohoo! Yeah, great, everybody. Good job. High fives all around. Don't forget to free booze for all the musicians. Yay!
Hope you liked it. Thank you for the time, ladies and gents.
Almonds. Only the best. None of these cheap peanuts here. They're just almonds. still there. Well, we are going to see if we can find a place with less peoples. I really like to put the camera in cinematic whenever I'm playing with the band or dancing. It just adds something to it. I just love it. I just love it. When I first started to play, I was playing with a captain. And I saw this picture come up with the draft horse. And he was talking about his horse. I thought the load screen was showing me pictures of the game as he was playing it. I was so new then. See, I'm pretty sure I've got all the... Oh, I'm back. Let's get to the shack. There's leaves around. Okay, we're safe. Oh, no, get back up there. Get back up there. So I gotta fix my controller drift. I'm gonna walk off the roof for sure. Alright, how many people are on this? 24. Any reds? No. I guess I could take a chance and sell.
We have a batch ready to go.
What was my challenge? $200. Oh, okay, I'd have to wait for that one. How far along am I? Okay, I need to do two more. Okay, if I did these two, I could do that one later. If I want resupply, I'd have to do a sail mission to do that one. Bounties. Boston. Well, I'll try this one. Yep. No, we're not going to go to Bert. We're going to Hank.
Good. You have arrived. Bon. You are ready to drive, yes? Our clients are a little impatient for sure. We wish to make a good impression. These customers have shown they have some good taste.
Well, I can't guarantee how many bottles there will be when I get there.
But given their lack of culture, I have to admit that they have chosen well. These jugs will arrive quickly and in one piece, yes?
Most of them. Right. Darn, do I have to go to Quaker's Cove? Okay, we are blasting through. Don't stop for the Ravenallies. Nope. Nope, we don't stop. We don't stop. Screw you, coppers. Step aside. Step aside. Medicine coming through. Oh, you don't want to run over the body.
Come on now, giddy up. You piece of shit.
All right, come on, you auto drive. Work properly. It's not working. Okay, we must be too close. Yes, we are. I didn't realize we were that close. I only want $200 worth. That's all I want. $100. There's a collectible in there, but I can't get it because if I walk in, I'm in the zone to continue a mission. There's something over there, though. Don't want to run over to better alleys and break a risk. Breaking a bottle of precious medicine. Alright, yep, gonna go back. Gotta start up the still again. Made my $200. Later and serve some moonshine. Press the entrance. There. Wait for the animation. Catch up!
Success!
Yep.
So, what shall we create?
Moonshine, of course. Strong moonshine.
Oh, as you wish. But it can be made to be cheaper, huh?
I know, but it's a lot of work. Berry cobbler. Good.
Hmm. C'est agréable. Now we wait.
Oh, yeah, it's February. Everything's gone down. I was going, hey, come on, this was like $400 before. And oh, yeah. This money now. Okay, now he's started.
I have a list of new patrons for you.
I know.
Oh, la vache.
Oh, dear. Oh, you know what? I guess... No, I couldn't do that. I thought there's that daily to drag non-player enemies from horseback, but... I can't do that because I was on a mission. I didn't have a horseback! Alright. Maybe I'll stop the stream here. I've been going almost 2 hours. 5 more minutes. Okay, we're gonna go to, camp. And no horse. Let's run to the fast travel. He's stuck in limbo. He's back at camp. There he is. He came back to camp. Lazy git. That. I think I'm going to come back on later. I could do a quick sale and then I could do the resupply and probably find myself on player enemies to lasso. And a raccoon. That and that. So I got one. 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. One of these. Probably this one. And I'll have my 9 dailies. Yep. Alright, I'm gonna stop my stream here. If you're watching on the rewatch on YouTube, thank you very much for coming by and hanging out. This will be a long, chill stream. Maybe you'll fall asleep to it. Alright. There. There's nobody else playing Red Dead I can send you to, so I'm going to say farewell, and I'll see you guys later in another stream. Hopefully, our stream. I'll try and schedule.